shooting a Taiwanese photo book. So it used to be cool back in the day when you went to Taiwan to shoot one of these custom photo books full of photos of yourself. I shot one like over 20 years ago, but the soft focus is out of control. Like you can't even see my face. And there's a lot of captions with bad